partnership. A commitment would be between two people. And it lets you know that you can accomplish much more together as you can as individuals. And remember, the third strand in the marriage cord is Jesus Christ. Now in Cozumel, we don't do unity candles because of the wind. So we do a sand ceremony instead. So if you each pick up one of those shells and hang on to it for a second.